Some of you may already be back at school, and for others, school is right around the corner. All month, we've been playing games to try and get you ready for all the things that you may see or experience this school year. The final game we'll be looking at is a classic. We're looking at tic-tac-toe. You think you know about tic-tac-toe? Well, let's find out. Here we go. All right, tic-tac-toe, first question. Another name for tic-tac-toe is knots and crosses, marks and circles, or beans and biscuits. Well, we know it's X's and O's, so I'm gonna go marks and circles. That sounds good. Knots and crosses. Okay, I can see it. Let's see if we can get number two. How many squares are on a tic-tac-toe board? Let's see. You go 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's go A, 9 squares. I think that's right, right? You draw two lines, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 9. Let's see it. Ah, that's right. 9 squares for tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe can be tracked how far back in human history? I don't know. Is it over 1,000 years, over 2,000 years, or over 3,000 years of tic-tac-toe? How do you even do that 3,000 years ago? Let's try it. 3,000 years ago. You know, maybe they're just drawing in the dirt. Who knows? All right, tic-tac-toe was first played in which country? Egypt, Samaria, or China? Let's go Egypt. Why not? They like to have fun. It is, it's Egypt. I can see they could draw it maybe in the sand or something like that. That could be kind of cool. All right, number five. A draw or tie in tic-tac-toe is called a donkey, cat, or koala. I would just call it a tie, but let's see if it is a donkey? A cat. That is so interesting. Maybe it's the middle one in the middle, not tick didn't win, tie didn't win. It's tack, but flipped backwards? I don't know. Let's move on. All right, number six. Whichever player plays first in tic-tac-toe has a major advantage. If going first, how many different winning plays are possible? So many. And I do know that going first is a big advantage. So how many options do you have to win? I think I'm gonna go B, 1,007 plays. Only 91? Well, that's still a lot, but 1,007 would be way better. All right, you ready for number seven? Here we go. When going second, which move is always best? Corner, middle, or just flip the board and walk away? Yeah, don't do that one. Let's go with, I think the corner, because you can always block. It's the middle? But what happens if they pick the middle first? Anyways, all right, our last question for our tic-tac-toe masters out there. What is the world record for the most tic-tac-toe games played in 1 minute? Is it 1 game, 2 games, or 4 games? Let's go 2 games on this one. 4 games in 1 minute? They must be a professional. Great job during the game, Motion. All month long, you've been getting schooled on all kinds of games and events that you might find when you head back to the classroom. And personally, I think you're ready for this school year.